For those of you struggling with trying to line up the text with your image, I just learned that if you click on it once and you have these little options underneath here where you can move with the text, you can put it in front, you can put it behind. So it changes where, if you click on it, it'll change where you want it. Hopefully that is helpful to you.